Time for your national headlines this morning. Tomorrow night is the second GOP debate as candidates make their case for nomination. But it will look a little bit different than last month's clash for Milwaukee. Former Arkansas Governor Asa Hutchinson did not make the polling criteria, and Hutchinson says despite his numbers, he will continue his campaign. And just like last debate, former President Donald Trump is expected to skip tomorrow night's debate in California.